in terms of the numbers of people who are adherents to a recognized religion, those numbers are dropping. They're dropping very rapidly, especially in the last 20 years, are dropping rapidly. You especially see a diminishment of that kind of religious affiliation in big cities. So places like, for example, Seattle or Portland or San Francisco or New York, Chicago, other big cities.